There'll be superb anticipation on the block.
The Lakers making a switch here. Both good from the line that time.
Well, finally, he's getting himself to the line. He's gotten much more aggressive as the game's gone on.
And the Suns call time here. And with the frequency of three-point shots skyrocketing, Greg, does the drastic change concern you? And should something be done to lessen the dependence these teams have on three?
It's crazy. I mean, we're starting to see teams take more threes than twos. You know, some have said maybe limit fouls on three-pointers to only two free throws. That might eliminate some of the blocking on those long-range attempts. But I really feel like this is the evolution of the game, and that three is going to be vital.
It's Allen on the wing, looking to end the run. There's the triple. Shot is good, and the Los Angeles leads cut to just 7 on the basket from Ray Allen.
Go up, your points should go up, because